Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Intrusive indexer detected. Intrusive program detected. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Sentry.
Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Memory file identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code 485130.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file identification 0H-3X0P. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've made a contingency plan in case Far Harbor discovers the truth or gives in to their xenophobia despite all my efforts. I've isolated the wind turbine powering Far Harbor's fog condensers. Kill switch command will leave them defenseless from the fog and its creatures. But now that it's done, am I really capable of this? This massacre that I've engineered? I'm going to remove the command code from my memories. I'll bury a hard copy if I need to use it. But I can't keep it close to me. It makes me sick.
Additional location data appended. Coordinates to the kill switch command code and the wind farm maintenance building.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Security alert. Intrusion detected in long-term storage. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Intrusive program detected. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Memory retrieval now at 60%. That's 100% verified. Good job. You can use the data stream to access the next memory, as usual.
Memory file identification 0Z-7A4K. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
Get away from me! What the hell are you?
It's me. We escaped the Institute together. You're my brother.
I don't have a brother. The name's Nick Valentine. And no one in my family tree is a plastic-skinned freak.
You're just confused. Let me help.
Stay away from me! I don't want to hurt you!
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Security alert. Data breach detected. Countermeasures initiated. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
First data block recovered. Good. Just keep doing what you're doing. Complete memory retrieved. You can exit the simulation at any time.
Memory file identification 0Y-8K7D. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I've discovered a curious record inside the pre-war data files of this submarine base. The Marines here were equipped with an advanced model of combat armor. There are several suits already in the base, in various states of deterioration. But there were more shipments of the armor on its way to the base the day the bombs fell. They could be in prime condition if the sealants have held. I have no use for them, but you never know. Maybe they'll be worth digging up one day.
Additional data appended. Armor shipments tracking information. Coordinates downloaded.